Hello guys, in today's video I'll show you how to edit as fast as I don't know, like as fast as Rift and that stuff. So yeah. So I should have done this. Because I ain't got used to it yet. It's called Vines, by the way. I mean, it's double Vines, you just have to get used to it. I'm using top lines. So basically, I have a gaming laptop. So so now that you're in settings, right here, go to this, and go all the way down and turn confirm edit on release on. Okay, now that is done, make sure this is on as well. Okay, so now you need to go to your keybinds. So then you have to go to, I'm just gonna change this. So it's fly. So what you want to do is make F your, well, what, anything you're building edit. You know, make mouse wheel down that edit, and then you can scroll your roll fast. Right now go to select building edit, but it has that and that. Okay, now that you've done that, step over here. Other people use macros, trust me, I do not use macros. Binds for my place build. that's supposed to be. Right, let's put in this. Okay, that's it, that's it. Safe. I'll make a board invisible for you. I'm not good with the outfit. I don't know why it does that, but hopefully I'm not on mute. Okay, phew. So I'm just gonna put this one, I guess. I'm just gonna put a pickaxe on. I'll make a thingy invisible. You know the drill. So, yep. On Roblox right now. Just exit Fortnite. Okay. Now I'm just gonna go to Roblox. I'm headless. As soon as I shot them, like everybody died. So yeah. I guess that is how we